up, Dynamites? It's Kennedy from Dynamic Reactions, and we are here for Euphoria Season 2, Episode 5. Stand still like a hummingbird. Y'all, I'm scared. I'm not gonna lie, I'm scared. This description is making me very nervous. It says, fate has a way of catching up with those who try to outrun it. I think Rue done got kidnapped. I think she's a goner. We done tried to outsmart the drug lady when this lady was some sort of chemistry teacher. We should know better, but Rue is not in her right mind right now. Nobody in this show is in their right mind right now. Jules has reverted just as Rue has reverted. I'm not ready, but I'm ready, okay? So let's just get into the freaking episode. All right, let's do it. Shout out to all my subscribers. If y'all want to be seen down here in this ticker, be sure to subscribe and leave a comment. Also, hit that notification bell so that you can be featured down in this ticker. I love y'all and welcome to the fam. All right, let's do it. I'm preparing myself. Oh, shoot.
Over smoking a little bit of fucking weed? Is that what the fuck we're doing now?
But I didn't rat you
out. I knew I never should have fucking trusted you.
I didn't say anything.
What is she talking about?
Wait, were you doing drugs with Gia?
No!
What? I didn't say anything.
Then how the fuck does she know? What is she talking about?
You knew this. You knew she was doing drugs.
It's not like that.
Okay, you know what? If you want to fucking consider smoking some weed to help with my fucking panic attacks doing drugs, then yeah, sure.
Who told?
You knew.
Don't slam my door.
Mom, please tell her I didn't say anything.
Oh, Gia. Oh, Jules, yes. The way she just broke. See, this is what happens when. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, maybe we need to not do that. What the frick? Oh, my God. Oh my God, this is such a miscommunication. This is such a miscommunication. Oh my God. Oh my God. Tell her why. Please tell her why. If you tell her why, she will tell you. Oh my God.
What did you do with them?
Oh, what the? Oh. That's beside the point. What the frick? Oh my God. Elliot, what's your... Oh, the promo makes sense now. Oh my God. This is the absolute worst intervention in the history of interventions. What's happening right now? Zendaya. Oh my God. Every fucking word. She don't mean it.
I don't believe you. You wanna fucking cry?
Oh my God. Ooh.
You fucking left me. When I fucking needed you. You fucking left me. When I was at my fucking lowest. You fucking left me at my fucking lowest. And a real fucking friend, someone who fucking loves you, would do some shit like that, Jules.
Oh my God. Ooh. Elliot, this is not your fault. You did the right thing. You did the right thing. You did the right thing, babe. I'm sorry. You did the right thing.
Me too, baby. Me too.
I feel like she hears it, but like she really isn't all the way listening to that. You know what I mean? Because she was really all the way listening to it. Let's be real. Rue would be in therapy. She would be listening to Rue when she says she needs a suitcase. I feel like what's missing here is effective communication. Gio, what are you doing? Also, someone needs to hug Gia. The frick?
Wait, what the fuck are you talking about, Mom? I thought you said we were going to the ER. Maybe it's the same thing. No, it's not the fucking same thing.
Her mom does not know how to handle this properly. She's about to get out of this car. Oh, Gia. Oh my God, Rue! Oh my God, I can't. Not, yeah, I did it going with this, please! Oh my God, oh. I can't. Oh, this is how we open. I can't breathe. I completely forgot that we didn't see the title. Brick. Where did Fez go? I'm sure we're going to get an episode about that later. I'm scared about that. They don't leave. Rue's going. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Lexi's mama can read them like a book, bro. This girl is going to get pills. Rue, seriously? Please don't have no opiates in there. Thank God. Bless. We're still... I take it back. This is the beginning of rock bottom. I take back what I said last time. She literally did the same thing that Lexi's dad did in the house. I can't even... Aw, Cassie. I mean, that's true. What are you doing, Rue? Not stealing grandma's pills, please. Mm-hmm. This is rock bottom. Rock bottom is ugly. Oof. Rock bottom is nasty. Rue, stop looking in the camera. Whose house is this even? Are you kidding me, bro? That's their fault. Oh my God, I can't handle this.
Gia, can you pay attention?
What does she need to pay attention to? Oh, okay. Gia has gone Gia's checked out. She's trying real hard not to throw up. Oh, she about to throw up. Yeah. Okay, and this is better because... I want a bop, but this is terrible. Oh my God, Rue. Jesus. Jesus. Additional units? Y'all are just making this worse. Does Rue even know where she... Jesus. Does Rue even know where she is anymore? Jesus! So that means they weren't looking for her in a sense of she's been kidnapped capacity, which is almost scarier. Is she at that woman's apartment? Or is she near NA? I'm hoping she's near NA.
Honey, you've got a big storm coming.
Birdie.
You did lie to me, though. You said you were sober.
Mm-hmm.
Who do you think you're going to come up with the rest of it?
I don't want to get comfortable with her. Oh, wow.
But the silver lining is that the things that don't feel good don't feel as bad anymore.
Ma'am, I don't know if you're being... Okay, she's trying to talk her into selling her body. Oh, jeez. Ma'am, I... No. I'm not here for this. I can't look at this.
Okay.
Nah, I'm freaking worried. No, what's going on the TV? No, it's not. No, they're not. She is so off-putting. Oh, the ocean. Not Zendaya singing this song. Please stop. Ow! Can I have her? So cute. Don't kiss the glass. Wait, she's still in that lady's house. What done happened? I trust nothing. Hi, Birdie. Hello, sweet baby. Hello. Jesus, that's a bruise. They done kidnapped her. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. That's it. The window's shut. She's in that room. Mm-hmm. This is it. This is it. Oh, my God. She doesn't think she can willingly leave this situation, yeah? I hope not. Oh, I'm so nervous. My stomach is turning. Ooh. Rue, what are you doing? This is dumb. This is stupid. I would not do this. Oh, he saw. Oh my God, his body. Sir, you need to tan. Girl, you're not gonna do that. She's not gonna do that. Oh my God. Oh my geez. No, I don't trust a thing right now. I'm not gonna trust. Are you kidding me? That's how it ended? With the inmates in California? Girl! Okay, so next week's gonna be a Nate, Cassie, Maddie episode. And Kat and everything. I'm catching up with Rue. Oh my God, I'm so glad she made it out of that situation. Like, what can you say during, like, ooh. I think that's gonna come back to bite us later, but we'll see what all she tells her mom. I wanna talk about, I don't wanna call it an intervention scene because it was basically an intervention episode. Yeah. I have been in situations with people where they're in that state of mind and they say things that they don't necessarily mean. I think Jules handled it as best she could. I think everybody handled it within their capacity to handle it. However, Rue's mom saying that Rue isn't a good person, not having effective communication, like, these are all things that we need a therapist for. Like, I feel like Rue's mom kind of dropped her off at rehab and was like, she's at rehab. She's gonna go through this program and then she's gonna come home. She's gonna be clean and that's the end of the work. And in reality, that's not the end of the work. And I love this episode, how they showed how withdrawal and how going through an intervention, sometimes addicts, you know, they can just go around in order to get what they want at the time, which is to stop the withdrawal, to get their hands on some drugs or whatever it may be, say anything to get the attention off of them. Like, she literally blew up Cassie and Maddie's friendship because she wanted to get the heat taken off of her. And then also the parallel with her going up to Lexi's bathroom, taking jewelry, going into other people's houses, stealing their money, stealing their jewelry. Like, it was rock bottom this entire episode. I love that they called it a standstill, like a hummingbird, because I get hummingbirds in her house. Kind of, sort of. Parrots, parakeets. It was a really good episode just to see how, like, we've been building up to this spiral for so long, for the whole season, to see it culminate into what essentially was her big downward spiral. I think this was rock bottom level 5. I think that's what this was. This whole episode was rock bottom level 5. And it was indeed wild, and I hope that this is some sort of turning point for her. I mean, Cassie was right. You have to take addiction recovery one day at a time. I hope she takes that to heart. I hope that, you know, she starts to think about some things. I don't think that her family has the best communication. So maybe we bring in a therapist or something like that. Because, like, the communication breakdown between all three of them was just too much. And can we talk about Gia for a second? Because Gia is, like, caught up in the crossfire of all this. And no one's even checking on her. It's a little crazy. Like, we just saw Gia being passively kind of ignored this episode. And it kind of sucked. Like, I want to give Gia a hug. But, yeah. We wait till next week to see the fallout of everything. So, thank y'all for watching this episode of Euphoria with me. If you're new here, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I react to Euphoria every single Monday. So, be sure to turn on notifications for that. If you want to talk Euphoria live with me, be sure to check out the Twitch. We're live on Twitch 4 days a week. Monday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Saturday. So, be sure to check that out as well. Check out all the socials, free way to support, check out the Twitter, etc. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment. That helps us out in the algorithm as well. And I love to hear you guys' thoughts. Don't forget to make your world full of positivity this week, and I will see you guys on the next one. Peace out.